What's good, YouTube? This your boy Chi World back at y'all again with another art tutorial. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and hit that like button, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit post notifications so you will be notified every time your boy drops some heat. In today's video, we finna turn SoLLUMINATI into a cartoon character, man. Very dope YouTuber. If you ain't checked him out, if you don't know who he is by now, go check him out. He pretty dope. He one of my favorite YouTubers. I started watching him when he was playing 2K back in the day, but now he do a lot of reaction and a lot of dope stuff, so go check out his channel. It's very entertaining. And without further ado, let's jump right into this video. First thing you want to do, you want to drop the opacity down on the picture. You want to lock that layer and create you a new layer. Then if you're using a digital tablet like myself, you want to set your pressure sensitivity. The tablet I'm using, if you want to know, it's called a UGEE, and I got it from Amazon. It's a 21 inch. It's pretty good. First thing I do, I set my pressure sensitivity on my pen. Do this, change these two bottom numbers to 3 and click OK. And that's how I get that little brush you see on all my videos. Now what we finna do, we finna focus on doing the line work. So reason I like using Adobe, because it kind of corrects your lines and make it smoother, and it don't use pixels, so it's very sharp. But yeah, every time you're doing like these little cartoon heads, you want to focus and take your time on the line work, focus on the detail. The cleaner your lines are, the better the picture will come out at the end. after you made sure you paid attention to all the little finer details inside your line work, it's time to start the coloring process. So the first thing you want to do, you want to select everything, come up here to object, expand appearance, and then you want to pull out your pathfinder. Mine's already pulled out. I was just showing y'all how to get to it. Come up here to this window, and then you'll see Pathfinder, pull it out, and on your Pathfinder you click merge. Wait, let me select everything again. So go to object, expand appearance, and then you want to click merge on your Pathfinder. So we made all our lines one big line. After you do that, you want to drag this layer of your line work to this blank sheet of paper to make a copy. Lock the top copy. Then we're going to find a nice color to start with. I like to start with the skin tone, like a good bright skin tone. Let's see. Go to your rectangle tool and drag the color over your line work. Right click the color, go to arrange and send to back. After you do that, you want to highlight everything. And then you want to click merge on your Pathfinder to make it one. Right click the color and go to isolate selected group. Now we can to change the colors individually. So we're gonna click this, hold shift to select more than one thing at the same time. Just gonna put down the base color to everything before we add all our details. Colors a little bit, highlighting everything. Come up here to edit color. Let's see, we're going right here. hell to this. Now, what I like to do is, the easiest way to get all the colors out the hairs right there, just click this drop down menu on the layer we're working with. Click this again, scroll down, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna lock all our black lines. So just scroll up, holding the left trigger on your mouse, so we can lock all these. But we're gonna leave these top two unlocked, and then we're gonna close it. So now we can come over here and get this, select that, and it won't select our lines that we just locked, and it'll make it easier to work around it. So I'm just selecting it and hitting delete. So we can go through and clean up. We finna do, now that we finished with our base color, we finna go through and we finna add our shadows and our shades. So first thing you wanna do, you wanna lock that layer, add a layer in between your line work and your color layer, and we finna start doing our shadows. So get my dropper tool, sample this color of the skin, then I'm gonna find a good blend. We're gonna add all our shadows where they need to go. Hat.
Thank you.